And then a hairy man, he put it in his mouth. He started having thoughts, all kinds of ideas. Grew himself a little ego, invented a new language. But then he built a system of power. You know I read it in the paper. He made a tiny computer that fits inside your hand. Communicate across the world.